So we find ourselves on yet another impact site of artillery shelling, which targeted civilian infrastructure. Right there, around the corner was another one, and this particular shelling cost two lives and how many injuries?
Three to five
injuries.